Our main goal is to study a process called autophagy during healthy physiological brain aging and also during pathophysiological conditions. There are accumulating pieces of evidence shown by us and others as well that autophagy, a lysosomal degradation pathway, declines during aging and age-related neurodegenerative diseases. But how exactly autophagy declines during aging and causes cellular dysfunction and neuronal death is currently lacking. This is mainly due to the shortcomings of human neuronal models that can capture or recapitulate the aging signatures of the donors. To overcome these issues, we and others have developed an induced neuronal model during my postdoctoral years at Lund University in Sweden. The induced neuronal model relies on transdifferentiation and direct neuronal reprogramming. First, we take skin fibroblasts of differentially aged, healthy and diseased patients and start to culture their fibroblast cells. After that, during induced neuronal conversion, we convert the cells using an all-in-one lentiviral vector. This process takes only 28 days, and the induced neurons, most importantly, contain the aging signatures of the donor. This method is easy, reproducible, efficient, generating thousands and thousands of human neurons. This methodology was completely absent up to date, not just at ATSEM, but also in Hungary. The direct neuronal conversion using fibroblast offers a novel source of model to study aging and aging-related neurodegenerative diseases. We will analyze induced neurons from healthy and diseased young and old donors. We will perform detailed molecular and biochemical assays to study aging and autophagy. We also plan to use the induced neuronal model for drug screening platform to screen to identify novel therapeutic targets that can restore age-inducing autophagy alterations. We want to verify and validate the best candidates that can potentially be used in clinics in a long run. This project will address a long-lasting question in the field of how autophagy declines during aging. Translationally, the model has the potential to refine and identify novel drug therapeutic targets. These drug targets can delay or prevent the development of age-related neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease.